KABB personality and daytime with Kimberly and Esteban co-host Esteban Solis is facing a DWI charge following a crash this morning. According to the arrest warrant, Solis was involved in a crash just after midnight on 1604 near Culebra. An officer says Solis claimed a car in front of him hit the brakes, causing him to crash into the car. Solis reportedly smelled of alcohol and was swaying as he spoke to the officer.